was an accident. This is the guy that was really angry last time we played. And number 10 is the guy that broke Brendan's hand. What's up, Bren? Oh, that's weird. No, it was definitely number 15, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, actually.
Number
32
is
what? Oh. Joe Ball, Dan!
What's that, later?
What?
What's the fast break?
Oh. Did that go through Trev's legs? Did that go through Trev's legs?
No.
Oh. On my camera, it looked like it went through Trev's legs.
Wait, around a few people.
Everybody look at Simo after he shot that. The guy landed on him. In case you're wondering.
Come on, Greg.
Seriously, watch Simo after the three takes. The guy, like, does what I do. Lands on him.
Oh. So many fouls this game.
Foul on Dan. Four fouls to zero fouls. It looks like a fair game. I love how they pass the ball back. I hate when people do that. I don't remember anyone taller than 15. Yeah, I don't remember someone that tall rebounding.
Like, they're playing against some of the other cops.
Yeah. Time out.
I'm buzzing off these balls, I'm sipping me on.
10 red. Never gets threes. Now and then. Yep. Poor Travi. Get ready to stop the clock.
Daddy, just
have to be. Oh, sweet. Just make sure. Yeah, Jared. Yay, the return of Trav. When am I back on? The same time? You can have a sub now, Sim. Gotta watch that in the video though.
Oh, come on. How often do you go over the stairs? I want to get shot.
Well, that foul was on Dan. That's really awkward.
Huh? Oh, Brian. Good day.
So unlucky. Oh man, that guy's a
year. That was
Yeah. Stop it. It's a foul on red 12, Bron.
kid's doing better than me on the court.
Take a player, guys. Take a player. Stay on the player that you choose. Matt, stay on number 12. Stop the clock. Who is that foul on? Oh, really? I wasn't watching. Oh, okay. Who was it actually on?
When you are started, when they touch it on a rebound or when it gets passed, they get.
Run or say start. Run or say start.
So when it gets touched on the court, you start.
Film Matt's score for the second half.